bread, nigga. Bitches are plenty, sipping my glass full of Henny. Hands on my semi, automatic kill for pennies. Broke contact, get some live multiply. Soon as I open fire. You know, Delly is a guy that's always been counted out. You know what I'm saying? He can't make it, he can't do this, he can't shoot enough, not fast enough, not tall enough. You know, one thing about it, heart and effort will take away a lot of the things that you cannot do. And I take a guy like that any day on my team.
When you are limited, what happens is that a lot about defense is effort. And there's no shortage of effort when it comes to a Delavedova. So what happens is you get a guy that's a pest, and he's allowed to be in your face, and you say energy, being the energizer bunny, being physical, because he's a legit 6'3 and a half, 6'4. He's not a weakling. He's from Australia. He's got a background playing rugby and stuff like that.
That's borderline. I'm not going to call him a star yet, but he's a borderline star defender, because I saw him do it against Derrick Rose, then I saw him do it against Jeff Teague, and now I'm seeing him do it against Steph Curry. You're right. He's listed at 6'4". I don't know if he's quite 6'4", but even though he doesn't look muscular, I think he packs a lot.
Just the beginning.